few minutes. A tragic accident this morning on I-25 near Bernalillo claims the life of the Sandoval County Fire Chief.
Chief John Tibbetts was pronounced dead at the scene, and those who knew and loved him are trying to cope with this tragedy. Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakalik has more.
Doug, Shelley, first responders always tell you, you never know what or who you're going to find when you show up at an accident scene. But it's pretty safe to say just about everybody was heartbroken to find out that it was Fire Chief John Tibbetts that was in that mangled car here on I-25.
Respond to structure fires and Zia.
He was known for his leadership, his vision, and his love for golf. But those passions will now have to live on in his memory. Sandoval County Fire Chief John Tibbetts was killed Monday morning in this grisly rollover crash on I-25. The father of two was just shy of his 60th birthday.
He was an excellent fire chief. You know, everybody that knew him liked him and respected him.
County spokesman Sidney Hill says the county has just lost one of its biggest advocates.
He was the force behind building a new fire station in Placidus a couple of years ago, as well as a new station that opened earlier this year on the Santa Ana Pueblo.
This is actually one of those fire stations that Chief Tibbetts was credited with establishing. The sad irony of it right now is that firefighters in these fire trucks are gathering here to prepare to go back to the accident scene and escort his body to OMI.
As you can see from Sky 7, traffic on I-25 was snarled for much of the day Monday as crews cleaned up and investigators analyzed the scene. According to Sandoval County, the driver of this gray Cadillac crashed into the concrete median heading northbound near Bernalillo, then hit Tibbetts' county vehicle, which went airborne and landed in the southbound lanes. State police say Tibbetts died at the scene. The other driver, a 22-year-old male, survived. Rio Rancho Fire Chief Michael Meek was a personal friend of Tibbetts.
First, it's just denial that that this can't have happened. So as the reality sets in, of course, there will be a lot of grief. He was a major player in the community, so he will be missed.
We're told chaplains and grief counselors will be on hand to help the firefighters and the entire county get through this difficult time. The funeral arrangements are still pending. We're told that Tibbetts had been the fire chief since September 2004.
I-25 was closed from 8:15 this morning until 3 o'clock.